What's up guys, TechnologyFR here, and today I'm going to be doing a very quick unboxing of the Spigen Magnetic Air Vent Mount. So basically this is just a little mount to basically put your phone on there and act like as a car mount, so you know you can use it for GPS or using it for like, you know, handless phone calls or whatever the case may be, in case you don't have like, you know, a car that can sync up with your phone using like Bluetooth or something fancy. So I just basically bought this because mainly I listen to music in my car, and usually I change songs, and I don't like having to, you know, always pull up my phone and having to like look at the road, but you know, at the same time I have to know where my finger's going for like skipping music and stuff, and I don't like that, and it's kind of annoying, and obviously you shouldn't be using your phone while driving. I don't do that, I'm just saying that like it's a pain having to look on the road trying to grab my camera, or not a camera, my phone, you know, while looking at the road, and sometimes I can grab it, sometimes I can't, and trying to find the skip button and things like that. So I really needed one of these just so that, you know, it could be right there and I could just push it, and that's basically it. And also I use GPS sometimes if I'm going somewhere new, or somewhere that I don't remember how to get there. So yeah, I just decided to get one of these. It's by Spigen. They're actually a pretty reputable company. I got this for $7 on eBay. Let's go ahead and check out the box. It's fairly simple. There's nothing really, like, you know, big to go through because, well, it's just very simple. It's literally just a magnet and a little other magnet that you connect to your vent, and then it just clicks like that. And I'll show you guys that right now. So in the box you have, I believe, two magnets is what I remember. Yeah, two magnets. So you get this big one right here for, you know, like the bigger phones, like let's say the iPhone 6S or those big Galaxy phones or whatnot. You also get the smaller ones for, you know, a smaller phone and things like that. Most people would probably use this one just because it's bigger. Why not? You know, some people may think, hey, it's a bit stronger. Or maybe you do need a stronger magnet. So, you know, there's that. So you have two magnets, one small one, one big one. You have, I don't think these are anything, actually. I think this is just to keep the magnets in place, so that doesn't matter. You also have a little instruction manual, and it tells you to please read it to prevent, like, you know, damage or things like that. But yeah, and I think there's also a specific case you can buy from Spigen, where you can actually place the magnet into a certain area and then put the case on it, blah, blah, blah. But anyway, you don't have to do that. You can use any case. Or it should work with any case, rather. It has a lot of good reviews from what I've seen on like Amazon and things like that. So basically all you really have to do is, so I'm gonna be using this magnet, for example, as like the car vent. Excuse my dog, by the way, if she's barking. So basically you just slide in your little magnet like this, it holds onto place, and then, you know, pretend this magnet is the phone, goes on here. I'll put it on my phone right now just to show you guys as an example. There you go. Simple as that. So shaking it all around, it's not really falling. Most likely we'll be using the bigger one though, this one, just because, you know, I like to be safe and to be assured that it's not gonna fall. Now depending on the position of the magnet, it might be a little bit loose, so kind of make sure you know where exactly your magnet is on the back of your phone so that it can connect to the actual magnet itself perfectly. But yeah, that's basically it. Like I said, it's gonna be a very quick unboxing video. I just wanted to do a video because I love making videos, and I've been wanting to do more videos, you know, for a while now. And after like about a week or so, I'll probably put like a little comment or something in the description below telling you guys my experience with it. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be good. So yeah, but anyways, this is just a quick unboxing of the Spigen Magnetic Air Vent Mount. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.